a severe concussion, numerous lacerations. There was a strange shard of glass lodged in the forehead. And the patient is delirious.
A transfer to Manchester Asylum would be the most sensible course of action. It's the closest institution in the county.
Wait, are you in your cell? But if all the other patients are accounted for, then who could have...
Well, well, well. If it isn't the master detective. You're like a fly trapped in a spider's web. This is Alistair's former cell. It must be fate. I should probably take this to Alistair right now. But I can't resist. I'll get the key, and you and I can have a little fun. Don't go anywhere.
Thank you. one day out of the cell. Hello, Ramada. Welcome.
The clock has struck, Doc. Let's have those pills. No, no, no. You know I only take the blue ones. No, I tell you, only blue. Blue. I'll go crazy if they're not blue.
Oh, that's it.
you can't stop us now. Turn off those. Take this shard to Ravenhurst. Your last chance to stop Alistair just flew out the window. You know locking me up won't.
What are you doing? Don't open that. It's none of your business. Anyone ever teach you that curiosity kills the cat? Can't even imagine the terrible things I'm going to do to you after this.
Thank you. Detective, you can't stop my plans.